Record 7,228 new COVID infections reported Thursday puts Minnesota over 200,000 cases.
To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.